Jordan Weisberger, my dear friend. Here we are at Freedom Fest, and we want to talk about Rothbard University, absolutely, which is coming up in 2 weeks. Tell us about it.
Okay, Jeffrey Tucker. So, yes, and in good, it's great to see you again, Jeffrey, in the flesh after so many years of not. We've got, essentially, Mises Canada has been growing really well. We've been going for 4 years now, and we decided this summer to put together something called Rothbard University. So, obviously, it's modeled on sort of the things that Mises in Auburn does, that FEE does. You know, Cato's got its Cato University. So, in Canada, we've got Rothbard University. It's 3 days of solid Austrian economic teachings. We've got Walter Block, Dave Howden, Glenn Fox, and Doug French teaching classes, along with Alfred E. Worth. He's also going to be teaching a class on the sort of historical context of the Austrian school.
Is it modeled on the old Mises University? I mean, sort of starting with theory and then going from there?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, that's what we're doing. I mean, Walter Block's going to be teaching classes right at the beginning with praxeology and the Austrian method, comparing business cycle theory, comparing different schools of thought, and then we're also having a lot of great social events around it. Some great opening receptions, but I think the main thing that
what would the Rothbard University be without social reception, a little bit of liquor, right?
Oh yeah, no, I think we've got something going on every single night. I mean, it's only 4 nights, but we've got. And we're doing it at chic little bistros, like the Kensington Bistro in downtown Toronto, and whatnot. And then we're also having actually a special dinner just for Walter Block on the Thursday.
Okay, so, and liberty.me, we're going to attempt to stream this whole thing live on our platform. Okay. So,
Do or do not.
There is not. Try. We're not attempting.
Okay, we are going to do it. We're going to live stream
I think that's what the most exciting thing about things like Liberty.me is that, you know, Mises Canada, you know, we've been growing very well, but what we need is, how do we reach the people that we need to reach with? How do we reach our customers, the people who are interested in our message? You know, we try to do it through things like Facebook, we try to do it through things like social media, but to some extent it's hard even with that to reach really the people who we know are going to want to be, you know, interested in these things. And so I think partnering with Liberty.me, what we're actually doing is we're going to be streaming Rothbard University live all 3 days exclusively to Liberty.me.
That's amazing for us, because of course, you know, it's a membership site. It's a very small fee, yeah, and out of which you get, you know, just unrelenting nightly classes and book downloads and all the rest of it. But now you get also Rothbard University. So.
Oh, absolutely. And I think that's what we really need to do, is sort of bring. And I think that's a great thing about Liberty.me, is it concentrates. It's sort of funny, you know, during the era of the newspaper, you know, when a city might actually have, you know, 5 or 6 or 7 different newspapers, and those acted as the aggregators. And of course, each one would have its own opinion and would have its own sort of spin on things. And the internet sort of destroyed that to some extent. And now we're starting to try to bring it back together, you know, and I don't think that Facebook does it. You know, it doesn't do it the way it needs to be done, and I think that's what's important.
There's always room for improvement, and that's what's important. So I appreciate your entrepreneurship and putting together this program. Mises Canada seems to be doing amazing things, so congratulations to you.
Oh, thank you very much, Jeffrey, and you as well, and of course, yourself and Doug French were very instrumental in helping me to launch Mises Canada, and so, you know, what I can do to help you launch Liberty.me, I'm more than happy to do it.
Very much appreciate it, Redmond. Take care. Bye-bye.